Where is it?
Alfred, what brings you here?
What's the Richard? It is ill-mannered and downright rude to greet a person with such an inappropriate salutation. An appropriate greeting will be allowed.
I'm sorry, Alfred. Hello, how have you been? Would you like to come to my humble abode?
Thank you, yes I won't.
Oh, Master Richard.
I know beyond a reasonable doubt. I have taught you better ask you for matters than this.
Yeah, well, work's been rough and I've been,
You've been busy, have you? This is for you. Not too many people to cook for these days.
Thank you.
Master Tim hasn't got half the appetite you do. Oh, no, it's just leftovers. I didn't want to go to waste. You know, spoil.
Well, thank you. Go ahead, sit down. Make some tea.
Don't bother yourself. Well, despite the mess, you still look in fitting condition.
Well, I still work out, eat my vitamins.
And that leg. How's that leg, eh?
It's getting better.
Cool.
So what's up? I know you didn't come over here to give me leftovers and check on my physicals.
No, I suppose not. I came to warn you, actually.
You come to warn me?
About the rampant condition overrunning Gotham at the moment. The escalation. The spring. Jordan bloody Thorn.
Look, Gotham gets bad. Bruce finds a way to fix it.
Yes, but I'm afraid this time. Gotham might have rotted a bit further than even the likes of our master Bruce can overcome.
Problems in Gotham get bad. You think Bruce wants me to answer his call?
I think very soon there'll be a great many new faces summoned to Gotham. Yours, my friend, being among the elite.
Bruce and I haven't seen eye to eye since Bane. Okay? You think I want to don that outfit?
No.
Okay? We both know the importance of Batman in Gotham.
And Bruce Wayne knows that, and there is your answer.
Just him. You know, Gotham would just have to be one step away from hell before he would ever call and beckon me back.
Consider this that warning then, eh? You may well expect to hear Batman's footsteps on your Bloodhaven rooftop before you can say Jack's your uncle.
Al, he has Tim, he has Dinah, he has Babs. There's 100 other people he would call before me.
Oh, he would like hell. Trust nobody. He trusts nobody the way he trusts you. You was first, so to speak. You're the most important. Jason, Tim, they can begin to do the things you've done.
What? Piss him off? Stay on his bad side?
You stepped out on your own. Timothy couldn't, wouldn't. Jason, oh, Christ. Jason is just a tragedy. You were never meant to be a sidekick for very long.
No, my boy.
You belong center stage.
Thanks, Al. There's a lot coming from you.
Well, look, I must be off. The hour is late. Gotham is a lengthy drive. Oh, Dickie. Do think about shaving, eh? This scruffy look. Very unbecoming.
Thanks, Al. Get home safe.
I'm not ready.